17 assists. And this one knocked down at the line. As it sends a reset in neutral ice. And now it's going to be Brandon Manning and Matt Pumpel. Pumpel refining that feistiness from his rookie year and taking on a pretty tough customer in Brandon Manning. Play was on out at center ice. Didn't see what sparked that one up. And we'll wait and see here. Apparently one of the referees did. It's Tim Mayer. And Tim Mayer motioning. And I think it may be an instigator call here as Manning will be sent to the Lehigh Valley dressing room. So we may see our second 5-on-3 power play as somebody chirping at Pumpel from the Phantoms bench. And a little look back to see where those words may have been originating from. And the official discussing it over with the captain representatives on the edge of the official's crease. Nothing more has been put on the boards as of yet. So it looks like it'll just be a 5-on-4 power play continuing. 5-minute major, maybe just a misconduct.